Police say Anderson escaped the facility that he's been in for the past 6 years at around 7:30 this evening. You may remember Tommy Anderson was convicted of murdering his parents in 1978. Police also say that Anderson is still on the loose, and this is a very dangerous situation.
Now, what are you doing?
There's a murder in my neighborhood. I don't know what to do.
Okay, listen, calm down, okay? They're gonna catch whoever did this. In the meantime, if it makes you feel... Stay here until this thing blows over, all right? All right, come on, stop.